More nice mirrors and tapestries. We have for the sale on Sunday. Now we're moving along to our upstairs. Kind of give you a quick overview of the upstairs. As you can tell, we're pretty loaded. We're got a nice selection of chinas and corner chinas, especially this month. Some of the leaded glass. Good mahogany chinas, Jacobian furniture. Country French. Now I can kind of work up and down the rows. I do apologize about it being so dark. Especially this row. Good little miniature dresser. Another real nice kitchen cupboard, bookshelves, country French items, nice dining chairs, a beautiful pair of French twin beds, outstanding selection of rugs this month. You probably got 50 to 75 rugs to sell. You kind of walking up and down the rows, give you an idea of some of what we have. Lots of good quality modern furniture this month. Painted cottage furniture. Modern pieces. primitive ladder. It's kind of a quick walk through. And off to the next. Give you a quick video of some of the small items we sell. As you can see here, we sell just about anything. Like some type of monster swords. There's cutlery boxes, vases, inlaid items, kitchen clocks, porcelain, primitive boxes and biscuit barrels. Details to a real nice French cupboard we're selling. Copperware, more porcelain. More knives and perfume bottles. Nice French candelabrum. Nice kitchen clocks. A real fine Tantalus set, a liquor set with the key. Triple vanity mirror. Real pretty leaded window. A nice porcelain. This set. Ridgewood items. Very ornate heating stove to come in from the East Coast. Collection of perfume bottles. Collector's knives. Carved wood statues. Early Bibles. Real nice French table. Ship doorstop. Nice lap desk. Beautiful carved bustle chair with figures. An outstanding three-piece clock set. More small items. English clocks, carved pedestal, reverse painted lamp, crocs, antique scales, early fire extinguisher. Full of glass and porcelain doorknobs, kerosene heaters, block planes, gold scales and primitive items, old early drying rack, more crockery. These will be items that you start out or sale with on Sunday. Nice quality English furniture, American. I'm gonna walk through the rows and give you a general idea of what's here. Apologize, we've got it stacked so high this month that it's about the only way we can do it. This video is just to kind of walk you through the rows. Apologize for shaking so much, but I had just a little too much coffee this morning. As you can see, we have lots and lots of stuff. All these items will be sold at the beginning of the sale on Sunday. Lots of unique pieces, granite ware, smalls, old buck saws. Little spool dusters, dresser harps, nice dining room furniture. Little brake fronts, painted furniture. Good early. Oak secretary. Old bottles. Better shot of that secretary. Little kerosene cans. I think we have just about a little of everything for everybody. Nice early tea cart. And on to the next room here.